place. In other words, my dear friends, what to many appeared initially to be a pipe dream and the figment of the very fertile imagination, as they put it, of a prime minister, is today the reality in Port of Spain and the reality in Trinidad and Tobago. And we're very proud indeed of all of this. There are